If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race. Concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Some middling Tusken Raiders.
to win. Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks...
Our data bases are overflowing with new
hints. Anakin, drop bell! Oh! Goomba fish! Go! Show them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Thank you.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation. He has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Transport ships will take us to the Senate building. Once you're ready, come find me in my office, Bishop.
Here I cross planet. Hop in! You'll be there in no time!
Ready to begin the meeting?
Utini!
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership. Decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Maybe they fled.
Jar Binks, you better have Musa this.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to the palace immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like it.
Annie, find cover! Quick!
To your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
He's fleeing. We have company.
Engaging target.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, roger.
Oh.
playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. Jedi does what he needs with what he has. Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
We're wearing it now, Master.
The Force is with us. We will prevail.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2! It's a lot of money, Kylo!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do us a part!
We're the warriors! We're the Grand Army!
General Jar Jar,
We must be making our way to the battlefield. Now, Jaja, we some must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow Missa.
Yoo-hoo! Me the needin' use helpin' over here.
All of you, sir. We some must hurry.
Captain, we are going as quick as we can.
Jaja, we some must help them load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Okay, then. Lusa can count on Missa.
Missa need this farmer out of the way so Missa can get in the boomer's mark. Missa need this farmer out of the way so Missa can get in. Missa need this farmer out of the way so Missa can get in the boomer's back. Missa would give him. Missa need this farmer out of the way so Missa can get in the boomer's back.
Are ready for battle.
All it done. Times for a well-earned resting.
Jaja, we have to get going. Starting up the shield.
Attack!
Fire!
bolts are broken!
What if we smush it together and make a big catapult?
Let's get in close.
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers. Spinning! That's a good trick.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
There are so many ships. We gotta shoot some more. Power cores. Oops, this is not good.
Ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.